There is something to the ritual of setting some old shit on fire. A way of saying this now lives in memory. A way of saying it's only a memory. There's something to the ritual of setting a torch to what is gone.